Welcome back, buds, to another episode of Transformation Thursdays, here with my sister Josetty Hurtado, although today she is giving you the corpse bride. And of course I'm giving you the classic Jack Skellington, and we are going to show you how we created this look.
Now, it was a whole challenge for us. This is our first time doing this type of makeups, but we were all about challenges, and it's Transformation Thursday, so we need to dare to create a new transformation, to do something that we've never done, so we're very excited about that.
So stick around if you want to see some more BTS of how we created this look.
Oh my god.
I'm nervous.
Tell me about it.
I watched so many makeup tutorials to learn how to do a skeleton mouth. I'm just like, oh.
We've never done this. But no. We trust in an artist.
Yeah, I think we got it. And I love, again, just like last week, we're pushing ourselves. We're doing something outside of our comfort zone. It may or may not come out perfect, but we're going to try something new.
That's what it's about. I don't like when we get into the routine. This is what I love from what I'm doing. It's really pushing me to do things like we've never done, and I'm like, you know what, I'm gonna do it. Let's do it.
We are gonna do it. But today we're just gonna show you how we make our TikToks, right?
Yes, and it's a long process. Usually, like, for 1 minute videos, it takes hours, like 3 hours. I did my ugly Betty one.
Se dice que soy fea, que camino a lo malevo, que soy chueca, que me muevo con un aire compadrón, que parezco un dinosaurio, mi nariz es puntiaguda, la figura no me ayuda y mi boca es un buzón. Yo sé que hay muchos que desprecian con mentiras y suspiran y se mueren cuando piensan en mi amor. Y más de uno se derrite si suspiro y se quedan si los miro resoplando con temor. Si fea soy, pongámosle que de eso ya yo me enteré. Más la fealdad que Dios me dio, mucha mujer me la envidió y no dirán que me creí porque modesta siempre fui. Yo soy así.
They reached more than a million.
Which was like, amazing. And before that you had your Barbie one, which was also amazing.
Thank you. That took like 8 hours. I'm a Barbie girl in the Barbie world. Life in plastic, it's fantastic. You can brush my hair, undress me everywhere. Imagination, life is your creation.
Come on Barbie, let's go party. I'm a Barbie.
We're gonna pray and everything's gonna go well because now I have it more down.
Yeah.
Now I know. Okay, let's do this.
Yeah, so we'll give you a little bit of the behind the scenes, and of course we're gonna give you a fast forward of the full complete transformation. So stick around, buds.
This is the first time that I'm gonna glue down my own brows.
Oh wait, I guess I have to do that first. Too. Dang.
Why I'm afraid of doing this?
What?
Because I never really have the power of erasing my brows. So if I know now the power, you know, she's gonna
do it all the time.
Exactly. This is an area that she doesn't want to enter because she knows it.
Well, get ready, you've just entered.
Because now she wants to be Ursula, she wants to be this, she wants to be now. What's up today again? Okay. Let me see how this.
There's a complication with your marriage.
What are you saying?
Oh, I like that. So I'm gonna finish that, and before the "what are you saying," I'm gonna put on the white contacts. And the "what are you saying," I'm already blue, but maybe I start here.
Sure.
Just a little? Okay.
Yeah.
Can we? Real quick?
Yeah, of course.
Back to the whole thing. Okay, we're turning blue. Oh my god! I've never been this excited in my life. I mean, I think they erased my brows. My drag friends from Peru.
Mm-hmm.
I can't remember. But I've never done it my own, you know?
Yeah.
It's my first time. Have you ever turned your whole face white?
Mm-mm. I mean, as a kid, I was Dracula a lot.
I loved being Dracula. That was my favorite.
I feel like blooming group.
Totally.
Time to put on my contacts.
And so this will be my next TikTok too, right?
Yeah,
should my hair be white? You look like a smurf.
But no, Emily. Sorry.
Yeah, this was a moment. Here we go.
It's burning like a bitch. Yeah, I was gonna tell you, like, oh, contacts are so hard for me, but I just knew you. I was like, okay, I have to be committed. My sister.
Why you're always putting, people are gonna think, like,
look at what she makes her do. Yeah. No, it's good for me. Babe. It's just hard. This is hard.
Well, they have to see everything that it takes just to, like, reach the glory. To, like,
okay, so now what happens?
No, you stick into your
ass. How?
I mean, what I do, okay, that's better. Look, baby, it needs to be like this, round. The way I do it, I put it, that's me, I put it here. So with one like that, can you see that? I don't know. I go here like that, make sure I really open.
Uh-huh.
And then this other one, like, so I can just, that's me.
Did
I get it? No. Oh my god, I think it's in. Okay, look up. Yeah, okay. Oh. Can you see?
Just have to breathe for a second.
Girl, we are really over here filming this transformation. We both got one contact in. I'm so impressed, Josetty shoved it into my eye, thank God.
Okay, the other one is in.
Wow.
Isn't it incredible how one thing makes the whole, like, illusion already?
I love this. Huh? I love it.
Say Hollywood.
Hollywood.
Look up? Okay. Look up? Oh, no. Mm-mm.
So close, what happened? She was folded, huh?
Look up. Okay, I think now you. Oh no! What the f?
Okay, this will be it. Third one's a charm. I feel it. Hold on.
No!
Oh!
Oh my god. I forgot the latex part that I really wanted.
Yep, I'm not gonna do it. It's just too hard, and it's not the shading, and it's not gonna look right. I tried doing something really hard, and
okay,
those don't look like teeth. I tried. I have so much more respect for this now.
I have respect for that and all of them. On top of that, pulling up like crazy TikToks.
I just feel like maybe now I should have just gone with my own idea instead of trying to copy someone else's.
I mean, what I did is kind of like just grab a little bit from each, like, of what I can kind of do, you know? Like when I saw a part that I see that it's not my thing, that I can't do it, then I jump into the other girl, you know?
None of these people I could do. There was no one that did anything I could do, because it's all lines. And uh-huh. You know how I am. I want it to be perfect. Why and match.
I don't know. There's other things that I'm very perfectionist, but then I'm very realistic. Does it look good? Like, I'm seeing there, too. Like, boom. Yes. Is it like what I wish? Yeah, I can't. But I'm happy with what I'm seeing, and I know, like, plus the editing and that, I'm going to pull it off. That's my brain how it operates, if it makes sense.
Mm-hmm.
And maybe that's the way I was raised, like, on TV, you know? Good. Does it work? Yes. Does it look good? Yes. Okay, next.
That's when I'm like, okay, well, then I'm done. There it is.
There it is. It looks good. Why are you so...
Because it's just so generic. I mean, I'm going to at least put glitter on it and add some rhinestones so that it looks somewhat more...
You.
So maybe I should do a part of my TikTok before I do the shading, right?
He's gonna have to leave.
If we find out he leaves?
Yeah, he can. Yeah, because he heard you remember the movie. Okay, just that. Okay. Let me know when
first?
I can. Yeah, real quick.
Yeah, like, my eyes are have that thing on it, so I can't even see the diamonds.
I can't
it
see
them. It just
looks
like sparkles.
Amazing.
It looks cool?
Yeah.
Okay. So crazy. It's like there's like a little piece of lace over the eye, almost, you know? So it's not that you can't see, but...
Okay, they're a little uneven, but I can always twitch my head.
Always twitch my head.
Just go. You see? Hey, like that look. I'm afraid that if I keep just like, you know, just trying to fix it,
it's only gonna make it worse.
Exactly.
I understand.
Girl, my brow. Okay, you have your transition?
Mm-hmm.
You wanna do? Okay.
Alright, buds, here it is, the final look, honey. Did we finally turn it out? I think we did.
I think we did.
I think
always,
we did. We had to do some serious yoga breathing and really work our way through the rough patches, no pun intended.
But we made it happen, as always.
We made it happen, and I think we look spooktacular.
Woo!
I hope you buds enjoyed this video, and we'll see you next Thursday for another episode of Transformation Thursdays. Until next time, buds, stay sickening. Oh, krrr.